My last play is Western Kentucky -7.5 against Louisville. Louisville has been atrocious this year, just haven't won a game, get blown out pretty much consistently. Western Kentucky has a pretty good player in Davion McKnight. He gets like 15 a game. So, I mean, Louisville is nothing. Just play smart and play good, and you'll win by 10 plus. So I like that play. I don't think Louisville gets a win tonight.